Airports in Wisconsin are getting more than $34 million of federal money to pay for infrastructure and safety upgrades. Senator Tammy Baldwin's office announced the funding today as part of the annual government funding bill. Dane County Regional Airport is getting nearly $6 million to rehabilitate paved taxiways.